This way. All right. Let's see what's going on in here. Hey there, boy. Let's keep going.
Sorry, I had a bit to drink. My friend died. They can hear us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get yourself home. Think I see some.
Boy, found my puppies, watch it! Damn it!
How many you see?
Three, four,
hell! You should have paid Mr. Bronte!
Coming in up. find their stash. Gotta be around here someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
Come on. Let's quickly check that spot where it all kicked off. Back to Bronte with nothing to show for it, Arthur.
Think there might be something in here.
Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open. It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
Damn it.
You took your time.
Where's your host?
Like I said, you took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
What a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys. Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it. All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for...
I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
Real good to see you, Jack.
You too, Uncle Arthur. Did you catch the bad guys?
Which ones?
At the graveyard. Uncle Dutch and Papa Bronte told me.
Just Mr. Bronte.
Yeah. Me and your pa dealt with them.
I told him you would.
Wait till you see this new camp.
Not another one.
Well, this one's got a house. Not as nice as Mr. Bronte's, mind you.
That's okay.
We'll get you settled and cleaned up in no time.
Oh, I had a bath last night.
Of course you did.
Your son, everything.
We got him.
Mama.
He's fine.
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. You ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back.
Jack.
How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Make some room for John there.
Come on, are we celebrating?
Hey,
what?
Hey, good to have you back, kid. We've missed you. Hey, a song.
Oh, yeah.
Out of the air. Play us away.
De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando.
Ay, 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 cantan los flores,
porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo los corazones. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Ese lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca.
Ay, 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 ay.
Cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.
Ay, 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 ay.
Canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.